Hey everybody, thanks for tuning in. In this episode, I'm going to be comparing my two favorite brushes, the Denman brush and the Behairful brush. To start, I'm going to be styling my hair both the same way, using the Bounce Curl Leave-In Conditioner and Cream. As you can see, the Behairful detangles very smoothly. It also does a great job dry detangling, while the Denman brush is not as smooth and I need to divide my hair into smaller sections to be able to detangle it. And to start with styling, I'm going to take a small section at a time and style my hair and give that section a little jiggle so the curls can come to life, and do the same with the Denman brush section. The side of the Behairful brush gives me bigger curl clumps and the Denman brush section gives me smaller ringlets. So after done styling, I'm going to seal my curls with the gel and give it a good scrunch, and then continue styling the rest of the sections. What I want to compare in this video is how well each brush distributes the product. They both do a great job when detangling. You can see that the Behairful brush detangles way better than the Denman brush. When styling, the Behairful brush gives me bigger clumps while the Denman brush gives me small ringlets. The Denman's side has a lot more volume, while the Behairful side has not as much volume, but you can separate the curls and then you will end up having the same amount of volume. They both gave me the same result, and they both do an amazing job at smoothing out and taming frizz as well. In terms of shrinkage, it's not a massive difference, they're exactly the same. Thanks for watching all the way to the end. Don't forget to like and comment. Bye.